South Korea's Environment Ministry plans to inspect coal imports from Japan more thoroughly. The stronger inspections are deemed necessary to check for high levels of radioactive material and heavy metals in Japanese coal. The quarterly inspection will change to an all-inclusive examination of every shipment of imported coal.